What is going on, guys? Yesterday, we got a teaser of what to expect from the Ashes of Creation Alpha 1 reveal on Friday, and it gives us our first look at dwarves, among other things. But before we get into it, if you are interested in Ashes of Creation at all, be sure to use my referral link in the description below, and be sure to click on that subscribe button and turn on the bell for notifications. The dwarf being shown in this video shows up in various stages throughout, and it looks just as I'd expect. You can see him sitting here on a mount in a developing node. You can also see him fighting something here, along with fighting on the beach here, and joining up to fight a dragon in this dungeon. Although it's not the best look at the guy still looks pretty badass, and looks as I'd expect for a dwarf. And we will definitely be getting a better look at this guy on Friday, along with the Nikuan dwarves as well. Otherwise, in this teaser, we got a look at the node progressing through the stages, along with buildings being built in the node. Although we've seen the work in progress on this before in the live stream, this is the first good look of it in the game. There is also a bunch of combat shown, which looks more like the action combat than the tab targeting, but it could be the core of the hybrid system. But it is hard to tell without the UI in place showing us how the player is actually fighting. And lastly, we got what appears to be the Emberstorm Dragon, as what I'm guessing is a boss in a dungeon. This whole fiery environment looks very much like a dungeon that players will fight their way through, ending with a fight against this giant dragon. I could be completely wrong on this, it could just be a part of the world, but it feels very dungeon-like to me. Anyways, what are your thoughts on the tease for Alpha 1? Tune in on Friday, March 27th, to the Ashes of Creation Twitter to see the full reveal of Alpha 1, and let me know in the comments what you are most excited for. Otherwise, be sure to hit that thumbs up button and stay tuned for a lot more to come.